So, tell me about the Pittsburgh Pirates.
They're going to win. They're great.
Yeah?
Yep.
I believe in them.
I hope you did not get that.
We do have a deflector here.
Okay.
Stop! Do you know any other words?
Nope.
Of what?
Hello, vlog. It's the start of our week, Monday, 6:30, and it's raining. We're going to Walmart on the shuttle. Had a successful shopping trip at Walmart.
Yeah.
Now we're waiting for the shuttle to come pick us up because we don't have cars. Hi, we're at the Phi Sigma Pi meeting. Hi, Dandel. How was your day?
My day was settling.
It's pretty loud. We're gonna have to spell that out for people. I think Emily's gonna do it. Hi, Spencer.
This Route 66 trip is my graduation present from high school, and I went with my dad and my uncle. So some facts about it. It was made back in 1926, and yeah, you can see the facts there. It goes through a lot of states. It's pretty cool.
Which one's your favorite trip?
Sorry, what was that?
When I was 9, I learned survival, taught myself not to care. I was my single, good companion, taking my comfort there. Up in my room, I planned my conquest. On my own, never asked for a helping hand. No one would understand. All must pay the price. Animals trapped behind bars in the zoo need to unwrap and tend free. Predators led by the prey they pursue. With Satan himself by my side, and I'll show the world that tonight and forever the name to remembers.
Good morning. It is about 10 o'clock. Oh, it's windy. I'm on my way to the gym. Verse is there already. We're gonna work out a little bit and then go get some lunch.
Okay, bye.
Hello, vlog. I made it to Wheatley.
Thanks to my car.
I walked here.
We went to the gym.
We did.
The gym. So it makes up for it.
We went to the gym for like a solid hour. We had wonderful lunches.
I'm still hungry.
Did you want to go down to...
Are we going to Starbucks?
Yeah, we can.
One, two. No use crying about lost love. How good it was. back in the day. It was good, alright, pretty damn good, but not a good in the.
Now we're in where we always are. HSC. Schnabi's here because she left a drink. This is my drink. No sugar. Just straight green iced tea. I'm looking a little rough today. Hey, everything can't all be perfect. Our lives aren't perfect.
Clearly.
That was my headphones.
Break those ones too.
Wow.
Is that the only
How's your day been?
Alright.
What's this week?
Greek week.
It's Greek week.
Yeah.
Can you show me your flag?
No.
Brian's on it.
The touching it, so.
Brian.
It's Brian.
It's Greek week!
There's our flag.
We're 5U Delta.
Yeah.
About to do the obstacle course. We're currently in 7th place.
7th?
Ahead of
Clayman. Out of 8.
Ahead of Clayman's fraternity, so that's a plus.
Yeah, Clayman is in last place. This is looking pretty wrecked right now.
This is my president, Zach. Oh my God. Zach, here.
It's fine. It's a little muddy. We might drop the mattress and fucked up the pyramid. But we're ready! We're ready! Let's go!
I had so much fun. They all ate and I didn't. It was hilarious.
So we're at Painting with a Twist. The twist is Anna doesn't know how to paint.
Our accounting grade.
Spencer's going for the classic.
I'm stupid.
So we got the Boston Red Sox, but Dylan, what are you doing? The classic
Pittsburgh Pirates. Pride, passion, Pittsburgh Pirates. Let's go Bucks.
Kelly is going for a lovely up inspired look. I have no clue what I'm doing. It's probably gonna be a plant.
Do it.
So it's paint night. Spencer, would you like to tell me about your painting? Mills?
What?
Can we hear about your painting?
I painted the Pirate
Bee. I really
bee,
like your paint.
And it's a lot better than the Boston Bee. Yep, that's the Boston Bee. And also, that's the famous LinkedIn hat. Shout out to the LinkedIn hat. Whoa, don't touch the pee.
Kelly's over here drawing something wonderful. Got the up house. Sam's also drawing a cowboy boot. I kind of like it. It's pretty solid. I just drew a gradient. And I wrote a quote. Here's Dylan's. That's how I do. I love it. And then Emily.
Jelly.
That's beautiful. Yeah, Gian Igli. This is so interesting. We're here to get some Tide Pods. Some adult diapers for Spencer.
What?
I don't even know what else is embarrassing. Very knowledgeable.
April 4th, 10:48 p.m. Greek week is exhausting. They wouldn't know because they're not in the Greek fraternity. But we lost in flag football today. Double eliminated. Not very good.
Bye.
I want to show you my nice drawing. I did this. And
yeah,
it's
well,
a
too bad that there was
Emily.
A clip before
it's
this.
A self-portrait of Emily.
Saying that
I did this.
It.
This one's gonna go before that one. And
wow, Dylan Miller actually got on his glasses today.
Are you proud of me, Dylan? I'm actually champion.
I am. I like it, John.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, John.
It's
been a while, hasn't it?
Yeah, John actually joined us for lunch today.
I wasn't sleeping.
On this beautiful Wednesday. It is Wednesday, right?
Yep. Hump day.
Thank you for that. Always here. Doing work.
So
oh, there we go. The look that Spencer always gives us in every vlog.
So vlog, I want to know what happened to Spencer's ball cap. He's not wearing it today, and I'm a little sad.
Congratulations, Spencer.
Thanks, Jess. So fancy.
Your mom would be proud.
Sure.
Look at Dylan over there. He just got left. So we got done at the Beta Gamma Sigma dinner. Rose is a new member. Speaking of Greek life, we're now at the Greek Week eating competition.
I'm super pumped for this.
Eating competition. My girl, Julia Moore, is up first with pizza. Morning. It's Thursday. I just got back from the gym and I showered. And I'm doing my makeup and I just found the most shadiest thing in the entire world. So I decided to try out this e.l.f. whatever tone adjusting primer. Sorry, my nails are disgusting. Anyway, it's green, right? Tone adjusting. And you would think that here, let me bring it closer. This green is the stuff that you buy, right? No. Okay, I just opened it up. It's a lie. It literally is empty. Where is the product? Sorry, this mirror's in the way. Where does the product go? Did I only buy this much? I'm so offended. Because there's nothing left.
You
vlogging? Yeah, I am. So we went, Rose picked me up, mm-hmm. Went to Walmart, then we went to eat. Can you get your card?
Yes.
Then we went to eat at Wheatley, then we got some Starbucks. Now we're in the HSC. Dan Doyle's here.
I don't think I've ever seen you in a t-shirt before. Very specific.
So I've been in the Honors Lounge for a couple hours now. And look who came. Oh. Hi. Oh my god, I'm greasy. I haven't seen my girl all day. She's laughing at me. What have you been up to?
Not much. I went to lunch and then.
Oh, Rose is back. Did you get out of class early?
Yeah, my professor gave up on us.
And see?
Then I went to practice baton. Is that? Hello.
Amazing.
Yay.
Ooh. Ooh, that kick. Oh my god. Hello, we are out here at Seoul Center, Greek Week, watching basketball.
Oh,
Rachel, you were in the vlog before. Say hi to the vlog again. We're waiting for Fanny Delta to play. We hope they're gonna win, but we will see.
They're gonna suck.
I don't know.
I was like, I don't wanna swear, but then butthole's not that much better.
We'll see.
He's going up. He's going up. Oh, he passed it. Ball's life.
No.
Air ball.
No.
Hi, it's Friday afternoon, about 4 o'clock. I'm just chilling in bed. Very tired. Kind of want to take a nap. A couple of us are going to Airband later to end Greek week. So that'll be fun. I have to be up at 7:30 a.m. for auxiliary tryouts. So that'll be fun. Got a interesting sort of busy weekend ahead. Have some homework. The band banquet is tomorrow night, and then Sunday night I have an officers meeting for AMA and a dinner to go to with them. So yeah,
everything over, send them to band camp.
Will got his head chopped off. Good news though is we found a suitable replacement, which is a sunflower pillow.
Fine with me. Doesn't talk.
Yes, it does.
Snap! Oh, something went wrong in the procedure. It really looks like the sunflower pillow is your head. I can't explain.
Hey, Brent, you got a little something on you. Yeah. Yeah.
Like a little bit?
Yeah. Good afternoon.
Yes, good afternoon. What's so good about it? Just kidding. It's
well, we just ate lunch.
It's not Peter's fault. Oh my god.
What, did you not know she was vlogging?
No.
Could you not tell?
I could tell once you were talking.
Why would you say good at one? Whatever.
Ready?
Go ahead. Action. Bumpin' night, the Saturday night. It's about 11 p.m. In tow, me, Emily, William.
William?
We had nothing to do. We didn't have any plans. So there's a spring fling going on, apparently.
Oh, we're gonna it's go about to be lit.
Go check it out.
No, it's supposed to be the lamest thing ever.
It's probably gonna be so lame. There's supposed to be t-shirts and food, but apparently there's not. Kind of scratch, kind of really upset that there is none. I kind of wish it was Halloween and we were going to a haunted hayride or a haunted house right now.
Why?
Because like the temperature. Like,
okay, this is enough.
Whoa, it actually looks kind of lit.